far, far from Clifton's rocky shore, or the broad Atlantic sea, the battalion of St. Patrick tired of harsh brutality. No more abuse or bigotry, their angry cry wholehearted. Near Matamoras lives were lost, that's when the fighting started.
Who were those men? What was their crime for which their lives were wasted? Did they rob a rape, or was their fate, as the poet once related? Were those great gales of Ireland the men that God made mad? Their wars were never merry, but all their songs were sad. Land of the free meant liberty to the U.S. Army's Irish, till James K. Polk, he sent them south to civilize the Spanish, in a war to extend slavery and unjust exploitation. They'd not repeat what Cromwell did to their own poor Irish nation. Who were those men? What was their crime for which their lives were wasted? Did they rob a rape, or was their fate, as the poet once related? Were those great gales of Ireland the men that God made mad? Their wars were never merry, but all their songs were sad.
At Angus Duras, Irish blood drenched the sun-baked clay, and Mexico's still honors those brave men who died that day. But the worst was yet to come, in the hour the war was ended, when General Scott hung Irish men to celebrate with vengeance.
Who were those men? What was their crime for which their lives were wasted? Did they rob a rape, or was their fate, as the poet once related? Were those great gales of Ireland the men that God made mad? Their wars were never merry, but all their songs